And then you guys are expecting your very first child.
God is great.
How is that for you?
How can I put it? It's godly. First of all, I just confirmed that I can give any woman, I can get any woman pregnant, because it's my first child, and I'm very happy that I'm gonna be a parent. Something that I don't know if they, if a lot of people who don't have girlfriend or they don't know if they will ever get women pregnant or something. I just wanna be a parent. Like that's everything that I want in this life. I think I can, if music go away, I can go back home and look at my kids, look at my wife, and smile again. Yeah.
So when are we expecting this new bundle of joy?
January, between 15th and 20th. Next
so,
year.
So, you had mentioned that Ushat after dinner. Tuambie.
Exclusive compassion. Lakini nyi msinipashe. Ibaki hapa. Hii ko fair. Anaitwa King Gilroy Pindua.
King Roy Pindua.
King Gilroy.
King.
Gilroy.
Oh, King Gilroy Pindua. Pindua.
Yeah.
And then how did you guys meet?
How did we meet?
Yeah, with Lucy.
It was just happen. I don't know where we are. Maybe in the moon. But it just happened, believe me.
How did it happen? You guys cannot...
I don't know. I just found myself in love. So, you know, I can't just figure out how it was or where we met. I can't explain it. It was organic. Mm. Yeah.
And then, just to clear things up, early this year,
yes,
Pia Nani Lucy was rumored to be pregnant.
Yes.
Now, Pia to go to Nana actually a bikini and the baby bump. Mm-hmm. But then, after a while, I took to Nana baby bump. And then, after a while, she's pregnant again. How is that?
Atukwa tunataka umejua watu walikuwa na postpone election so sisi pia tulipostpone Gilroy. So it was all God's work, and I thank God for good health we have and everything we have. It was all good. It's all good, yeah. There's nothing much.